Hi, Jace here from TinCanToZ.com, and today we're going to be going over a new game called Four Corner Baseball, a great fielding and striking game to introduce it to your students. To start, let's talk about the base bill and how this game is even set up. To start, we need a wide open field. We place four cones at the far ends of the field, followed by four batting tees with balls in the center. In the center, we're going to have our four players. They are called the batters. Obviously, they're going to be having a bat or a racket. And then we have another set of players out in the field. Obviously, they're going to be called fielders. Now, the batters are going to hit the ball at the same time. The fielder's job is to collect the ball and bring it back to the batting tee before the batters run to the opposite cone and come back. If the fielders can do that, they stop the batters from scoring. If the batters get back before, they score a point. We will reset the game, repeat three times before we switch who is in the field and who is batting. Now let's talk about our first progressive build. In this build of the game, the base rules stay the same. We have the same setup, but now we only add another fielder. So now there's three teams playing this game. Fielders are working on communication and teamwork, while the batters are working on smart choices and to execute those choices. Every three hits, we switch which team is batting, which team is fielding, and every team gets a chance to bat. Let's talk about our second progressive build of the game. Everything stays the same from the first build, but now we are making sure the fielders cannot run with the ball. They have to pass towards each other once the ball has been played. The fielder is going to obviously retrieve the ball after it's been hit, and then they're going to pass it to the other fielder who's going to go to the base tee and try to catch it before the batter returns to score a point. They do that, they yell stop, the runner stops, they reset. We still repeat this three times for every batter before we switch who's batting and who's fielding. Thanks for watching and checking out this great game to introduce fielding and striking concepts to your students. This game has a lot of different applications for any student at any level. If you're curious about the full rules and description of the game, make sure you check out the link in the description below for all the full details. Enjoy!